We have to open the valve to supply water.
It's not working.
We'll have to do this manually. Huh? We can't do it manually without the key. That's it. That's our key. Isn't enough water. Hold on. You have to dive down to open a different valve. Found the key. This should be enough. You can get out by going back to where you started. This way. The exit's to the right. We're almost there. Finally, outside. See that crater over there? That area is Alpha Nativa territory.
What's a drop pod doing there?
It was abandoned a long time ago. Matter of fact, it's what made this crater.
Wait, that's a 5th Airborne Squad drop pod.
Let's take a closer look. Thank you. Let's see what's here.
Wait. I hear something.
Eve, look up!
Hey!
Yeah. Thank you.
pretty faint, but I'm picking up a distress signal coming from that drop pod.
That means...
there might still be survivors.
Really?
I can't say for sure, and the Alpha Nativa could appear at any moment. So let's make sure we're well prepared.